tells you, this just tells you the contradiction that's going on in Turkey. The call to prayer and top 40 music playing at the same time.